Attaching the tray is a simple one-step procedure. You're simply going to engage the tray clip with the tray clip receptacle. So you'll place it in the side right here and push it until it clicks. When you need to remove it, a lot of times I put my thumb behind and I pull with my hand and it comes out.